It's been an interesting year from April 9th, 2020 till today, 2021, just 1 year later. With the pandemic and everything else going on, we made a lot of progress.
The construction of Orchard Park Academy is moving quickly, on time and on budget. When the grand opening comes later this summer, it will be cause for a community-wide celebration. This state-of-the-art building is an investment in the future.
I can't wait until we do the ribbon cutting and we can get past all the pandemic stuff we're coming out of so that we can bring community in to enjoy what our taxpayers have supported here.
For the first time, Superintendent Pam Swanson and members of the leadership team got a chance to tour the inside of the new building. Swanson says the new school will be a vibrant, happy place. It's full of color, offers a lot of light, and has plenty of special touches.
So this is a wood paneling that'll go across this entire wall front here. Having it be in the very beginning cement, and now we have carpet here, and we have the color, and we can actually see it all come together. And so we're actually seeing now what our rooms are gonna look like.
As the building was going up, the students and staff came up with an impressive mascot and logo. Orchard Park Academy, home of the Pumas, will be a point of pride for everyone connected to it.
We've been doing staff tours each week, and we actually had our first kid come in last week, and everyone could not be more pleased with the progress that we made. We're super excited to get in here this summer.